four oils that I had his mom put on the soles of his feet. Okay. And those oils were laurel leaf, frankincense, patchouli, and cedarwood atlas. Okay, so she did that every day, twice a day. And after about a week, she started to notice that these rashes were coming out of his body around his chest and his abdomen. And she called me and she said, "What is this?" I said, "Those are the metals being pushed out of the body."